In an ocean this vast, many animals have to travel huge distances to survive. None more so than the sperm whale, one of the greatest voyagers on the planet. Every year, thousands of bull sperm whales, some from as far as Antarctica, come to the tropics to breed. After 15 years away, fattening themselves up in colder climes, they are now back and big enough to compete for a mate. These warm equatorial waters make ideal nurseries. At just a week old, this white calf already weighs over a ton. For the next 6 years, he will stay by his mother's side, relaxing in these tropical waters where killer whales, his only natural predator, are rarely found.